Why has your chiropractic treatments failed in the past? Most people, number one, cut their treatments too short. They expect results after one visit, two visits. The brain, the central nervous system, has muscle memory. That's like expecting going to the gym and getting 24-inch biceps after one time. Things take time. Sometimes they take quicker time, but in most instances of chronic pain, your chiropractic care may generally last from 2 to 3 months to all the way to 6 months.